Check cable between cash drawer and receipt printer.
Click Start, search for control panel.
Search for printers, open devices and printers.
To check your cash drawer, right-click your printer and select Printer Properties. Click Device Settings. Go to Cash Select. Select Cash Drawer Number 1 before printing. When finished, click Apply, then OK. To check your drawer, right-click your printer name, select Printer Properties, click Print Test Page, and press OK.